make your mock-up, that's going to be your home page. So that's pretty much your basic template, because your home page reflects kind of every other area on your website, depending what you are doing. So once you save that, you can X out of that pretty easy. Now for videos. Videos, double click to open. Assets and templates here. So now you're going to want to change this maybe to videos. Whoops. Sorry about that. Accidentally clicked. So videos. And in here is all of my videos. So you're probably making a website. I'm gonna assume that you have a YouTube channel. You can upload videos right to here. Like, not without uploading to YouTube, just having them on your computer. I do not recommend doing that. One, because the only reason is, you have to put them in here, and you have to make a video section in your files. And about 95% of the time, the videos do not work. So, if I were you, I would not even waste my time doing that. So, you're going to go to YouTube. Let's go sign in. YourCompTutorials. So, now we are signed in to YouTube. You can go to my videos. And find a video that you want, so click that. And really, you can put any video. So this is just one of mine, and I'm gonna mute the computer right now so you do not have to hear that. And you're gonna go to the embed, select whatever color you want, whatever size you want. And once you do that, you're gonna click that, copy it, go into Dreamweaver. Now put your cursor wherever you want your video, and go to either split or code. And right here is where your cursor is. So you're just gonna Control V, just paste that in there, and do not change anything else. Now if you go to design, this gray box is where your YouTube video will be. So if you wanna preview this in Firefox, save changes to videos. Wait for Firefox to load. Computer's a bit slow. And right here we have our YouTube video, which is playable. And here's our website. Alright, let's X out of that. You see how this says untitled document? I forgot to tell you guys this, but if you want to change this on your home page, you go to title. And you can make this videos, and then you could go preview, and now it should say videos when it comes to that bar. Oh, it does not say that. I forgot to save it, I think. Yep, I forgot to save. Well, that you can tell that is if you haven't saved, as if there's an asterisk right after HTML. So now it should say videos. Sorry guys, this takes a bit of time. Here we go. It says videos right up here. We got our playable YouTube video. Got a nice looking website. Alright, so. What you want, you see how your sub menu is down here? You might not want that. So if you go vertical, put that to top. Since you move that, it will. You have to. Sorry about this, but if you make that on your template, you have to do that on your template. So that won't work right now because it's not on my template. I'm sorry, I am really not into it right now. You can't see this, but it's 10:26 p.m. So that's, if you put that at the top, that'd make it look better rather than having a submenu right in the middle. And so we have our video section. We will save it and we will exit out. Now we're back here and now we're gonna go to contact me. Oops, I'm so used to dragging it, just double click it. Assets. Whoa. Assets tab moved over. Just put that back in there. Oh. Sorry about this. Alright, so we got assets, down to templates, in template. So, first thing you could do is change this to contact me. Submenu, change that to contact me. And in this box, you will put your contact. So, here is where you can contact me. I am available 24/7. My email address is blah blah. Oops. Blah 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 at blah blah .com. Alright, so yeah, we have our information here. You are going to want to save this. So, we are all set now. This is basic if you want to change the text color. You can go to page properties. And text color, change that to green. Apply. Okay, so now all the text on this page will be green, but since that's green, you might want to change that. So, we have our website, file, save, and we have our image. And that's pretty much it right now for making your website in Adobe Dreamweaver. So now, if you want to, you have a place where people can visit this website. We are going to go to webs.com, which is a free host and pretty easy to use. You don't even need an email address, so pick a site address. Call this YCT. Whoops, don't use caps. YCT test. Site. Whatever you call this, it really doesn't matter because I'm going to show you how to get a domain name for free, but not a .com one, and create a password. Let's just make this test. Let's just make this football. So we got a password, it's football, and we're going to create a website. Site title. YCT test. You can call it whatever you want. Email address. You can put one in. I'll just put in. YourCompTutorials at gmail.com. Year of birth. This doesn't matter. My age is private. I'm not going to tell you guys how old I am. United States, male or female, whatever you are. And pick a template. This really just